All right, I'm excited. Karine Harvey, the founder of Fruit Blossoms, uniquely designs fruit and beautifully arranges them in bouquet form. The fruits are bought fresh from the market or farmers, and no preservatives are added. Fruit bouquets are great for all occasions, weddings, anniversaries, birthdays, table centerpieces, business meetings, and much, much more. And Kadeen is here with us this morning, and let me tell you, everything looks fabulous. Kadeen, good morning.
Good morning.
Morning. Scrumptious. I am excited about anything that look like food, and they're beautiful. So start off by letting us know how you came up with the idea to do something like this.
Well, I was on vacation and I saw a friend of mine trying to order a fruit bouquet. I was like, okay, I could use our native fruits to do the same thing. So I'm saying, when I came back, I just tried it.
You said, let me start my own business and let me cut up fruits.
Yes.
And, but did it take you a while, you know, to learn this craft? Because, I mean, it looks very professional. You have all kind of different shapes and designs.
All I did was to experiment with all the fruits. Mm-hmm. Jackfruit, kneesberry, cantaloupe, all of them.
All right. Well, Gladys, let's segue into that then. Tell me the types of fruits that you have. Because, as you said, you're using our native things.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So we have the jackfruit, mm-hmm. which is here.
Right.
We have native red plums. The ones that you sell in the supermarket, but these are native, growing here.
I didn't know
here.
We had native. Right?
Never know where them either.
Yes.
Okay.
And right mm-hmm. here, we have our OTET apple, mm-hmm. the pineapples, cantaloupe, honeydew, mangoes.
I see mango.
Must see the mango.
I do see mango.
Papaya. Here.
Mm. Oh.
Does it come in seasons though? Let's say around, you know, maybe fall versus spring, you have a
yes.
different type of fruit.
Yes, sir. You know, it's summer now, so you know, you're getting most. Almost all the fruits. Mm-hmm. But when you're out of season, you try to substitute with others.
But you've done some cute stuff because it's not just fruits. You've added in like some marshmallows.
Yes.
And let's talk. You know that's where I'm going, right? This is the strawberry, this in chocolate. Let's talk about why you mixed it up a little.
Well, you know, varieties, mm-hmm. spice, right? And you can't just have one style all the time.
True.
You have to be, you know, mixing up and showing your style.
Mm-hmm. So who would this be a good gift for?
Anybody.
Mm-hmm. Why
anybody,
so?
Anybody, right? It's for any occasion. Great centerpiece you have in your wedding.
Mm-hmm.
Nice
True.
Centerpiece. Mm-hmm. Mother's Day, Father's Day, birthday, anniversary. Any occasion.
How? Any day.
Any
because
day.
I would, if I feel sick, Regina, you're not feeling mm-hmm. well, have a...
No, I'm going to. I just want to know how much these things cost. Mm-hmm. Because I would love to have one of these in my kitchen every morning. Why not?
I mean,
not?
It's so reasonable. From $2,500 up.
I love how you say it like you're trying to convince yourself. It's so reasonable.
$2,500 up.
No, but that's a good price.
No, I think it's worth it. Of
yes.
course.
All right.
It's beautiful.
So before we start tasting, tell us how people can contact you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, bye. Cell phone, mm-hmm. 849-5561.
And this is the business cell phone?
This is the business.
Just for this alone.
But tell us again. Call and say
849-5561. Mm-hmm. Or you can email me at fruitblossoms@yahoo.com. Facebook.
Facebook there is a good
one. Hit me up on Facebook.
Fruit Blossoms
fruit
on Facebook.
Blossoms. Just type in Fruit Blossoms and you're good to go.
And we're going to make sure we keep the information here because we know y'all did not just write it down and you're going to be calling like, where we can't get some of the fruits?
How long does it take though to make?
Anywhere like between a half an hour to an hour, okay. depending on the size.
Okay.
Do you customize? Like, can people say, you know what, I want more of this type of fruit or that? How does that work?
Yes. Customize, you can ask for anything. So suppose you don't eat pineapple, mm-hmm. then pineapple is not going to be in your bouquet. Mm. So I try to, you know, be very
flexible
with the orders.
So you'd provide like a list of fruits and we'd be like, oh, we want this, that.
Yes. Or some people just call and know what they want. Mm-hmm. Okay, I need this or I don't need that or something like
I know
that.
I want chocolates.
That's so. What I'm saying. I'm kind of looking at it as well.
Give me the chocolates.
All right. So
can we taste?
Yeah, we can taste now, right?
Yeah, man. Go right ahead.
Chocolate.
How do we do it?
Just
pluck it out.
You tell me how you do it.
All right.
We're talking fruits here. We're talking fruits.
All right. Let me...
Mm-hmm. You don't want anything,
no,
do you?
No, I do, but she start make up all this noise. I want to taste something different from her.
Mm-hmm. Delectable. Fruits and chocolate. What are you eating?
This is...
A heart-shaped cantaloupe.
A grape.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm eating what?
Cantaloupe.
Mm-hmm.
I like. Right. I like. And I see marshmallows and chocolate swirls here as well, so
yes.
it's not just fruits.
Let me take off a piece of marshmallow now. Mm. This is awesome. So, Kadeen, tell us the numbers one more time. You all can call and get them the fruit. They're fresh. You don't put them down
on the
fridge,
right?
No.
And they're done to order.
Done to order. Mm. Mm-hmm. Yes. It's 849-5561.
Mm-hmm.
What's it again?
849-5561. And Facebook it, Fruit Blossoms.
Facebook.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Good stuff. We're going to take a break since Karine can't talk. And when we come back, it's Marcy Mary Mad Sunrise. Stay with us.
Well, hello there, Jamaica, and welcome to CBMAD Sunrise for today. It's a Thursday, July 15, and we thank you so much again for joining us on this Thursday morning. How is it?
Well, for me, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Not so much for you, I hear. What's going on?
Certainly not, and I suppose that it is just so very unfortunate that it has reached a stage where I have, to some extent, lost faith in... Well, I can't say that I have, but it's just one of them unfortunate circumstances. And normally, in your people, normally when these things come closer to home and you are confronted with the harsh reality of the situation,
right,
you realize now that you're living in the real world.
Mm-hmm.
Because I've never experienced anything like this before. And, you know, the viewers must be wondering what exactly we're talking about.
Yeah,
I got up this morning and realized that my car was not there. They stole my vehicle. Got in a bit late last night, about just after midnight and stuff. And the general stuff that you would do, you drive inside and padlock the gate. And
so you do have like a big chain with a padlock?
I do have that. The chain is on the gate. The padlock is not small by any means.
Right.
It's a huge one. And that is generally done. So I did that, drove inside and stuff like that. And then when I got up this morning, the gate was wide open. The padlock was, well, clearly, I don't know what is it that they used to get it open.
A torch.
But I have no idea.
And you don't have dogs or anything like that
either? Nope. Well, there are dogs there, but not my dogs.
Well,
they come all over. From all over the place.
So they took your car?
They took the vehicle. It's I think a 2001 Honda Odyssey 1834 EN. I had some documents in it, and unfortunately, I had to use my passport yesterday.
So that's
and
it.
I
that
left
wasn't
that
it
in
too.
Yes. So
wow.
I left that in there as well too. So my passport and some other documents were left inside there. So
You know what though?
I don't know.
They're gone with the car, and I know that you're saying that you've almost lost faith in people, but
no. What?